Haven't been on this one in quite a while. Different when there's no water. I don't know why I haven't done this trail more often. Oh, I know why. Because of the blackberry bushes at the beginning. It usually gets overgrown. That's not real fun. Okay. So this is Marty's Mania. I've come down it, I've never gone up it. So we're gonna try it. Be a new trail for me. Now last week they had a little enduro thing up here, so a lot of the trails they actually went through and cleared off the blackberry thorns and whatnot, kind of shaved the sides of the trail. Jesus. I can't believe I've just made it up that. I mean, I suppose I can. Ooh. Tight quarters. This here's a prime example of why I'll never do an enduro event. I just suck. I fucking hell. I don't remember, blah, 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 blah. I can't talk. Don't remember half of this. Well, I suppose that's why it's new trail, right? Oh, I do remember this. It kind of filled it in somewhat. How about that? Oh, big rut here, huh? Everything high side, through the middle. Through the middle it is. Yeah, I took the wuss way out, going around and stuff coming up. But, as I mentioned, I kind of suck, so it's okay. Oh, come on. Jeez. No, I don't know if I mentioned, but I kind of suck at this. That said, I suck at golf, but I enjoy golf, so I really do enjoy this. Not to mention, it's a great exercise. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm not going to tell you what just happened there. Come on. So now I'm just getting tired. I think that was the tough stuff though. I think we're on the home stretch. My pants are getting pulled down. All right, let's finish this up. Did I do it? Holy crap, I did it. Oh, that was fun.